by stripes and bright stars, through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets reclaimed, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Those who are not familiar with those words, they simply mean peace be unto you. You all look so beautiful. It's a beautiful sight from up here. Please give yourselves a round of applause for being in the right place at the right time of history in Paterson, New Jersey. I've been blessed with the distinguished honor of introducing our illustrious master of ceremonies, Mr. Shambe Burton. Well, just with the name Shambe alone should tell you a little something about the brother. It's not Sean, It's not Steven. Sean Bang.
Sean Bang.
No shade to the Stevens or the Seans out there, but to have an African name says something about his parents when they thought of naming their child. They thought about their history and their culture. So that tells you right off the bat what type of brother this is. And when you look at the meaning of Sean Bay, one who, or he who walks like a lion. And that's the type of role models we need in our communities today. We need some lions, not only to walk like kings, but to talk like kings.
That's right.
And actually be like kings. This is the type of brother that I say you may know about the Game of Thrones, but do you know about the thrones of King Hannibal? Did you know about the thrones of Mansa Musa and Mali? The greatest, the richest man to ever live, and Hannibal, the greatest military general ever.
Yes, he was.
This brother Sean Bay will tell you about the kings and the queens. Queen Yaa Shanti.
City of Paterson, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How you feeling today?
Fine.
Do you feel great?
Yes.
I'm gonna let you know. It's always nerve-wracking when you come and speak in front of people, but I do it often, so it kind of gets easy for me. But with the introduction that this brother gave me just now, I don't know if I can live up to that. So just bear with me. With the mayor and our distinguished council people and all these dignitaries here, he made me seem like I was somebody up in the sky or something like that. But just bear with me. Are you all right?
We're all right.
Listen, today is our day. But in reality, our day is 365 years
of good point, good point. Good point.
Today we designate our day right here in the illustrious city of Paterson to represent and to honor ourselves as the sons and daughters of Africa to represent and celebrate our African Heritage Day. So I want everyone out here in our listening audience to give yourself a strong, strong hand for being here today. To the elders in the audience, we honor you for your struggle and your sacrifice. We honor you for the path that you have laid and the sacrifice that you have given up and lived a selfless life for the next generation to come up and to just... I mean, I'm just so caught up right now because when I think about our culture and our history and our elders, it just ties me up. So I want you to give all of our elders a strong, strong hand. And I'm going to have you clapping all day today, so get ready. To the youth in the audience, older people, one thing that we have to remember is that what? Our youth are our future. And without our youth, where are we? Nowhere. So we have to nurture and develop our youth. We have to take them by the hand and lead and guide them. We can't chastise them for everything that they do. We can't discourage them. We have to encourage them.
Good point.
Right. Because without them, without these beautiful young people, our city will never progress. Our state will never progress. And our nation and our world will not become the beautiful world that we want it to be and we dream for it to become. So for the youth in the audience, I want everyone out here to really let the youth know by a round of applause that we are with you and we represent you.
Woo, 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 woo! Yes, sir.
Now, our history is a great history, a history of struggle, of happiness, of heritage, of life and love. It's an old history. We are an old people, a great people. I'm talking about that skin like brass people. I'm talking about that hair like lamb's wool people. That's the sons and daughters in Africa. So with that being said, I want to bring up to you our